Hi and welcome to Vlogmas Day 8! Only one week till Christmas. Very exciting stuff. I was doing some wonky things. There we go. I'm very, very excited for Christmas. I'm honestly, like, I stayed in my civvies last night. I'm more excited for Christmas than I've been in a long time. And I think it's honestly because not that Christmas is just about what you're getting for Christmas, but I have absolutely no clue what I'm getting this year. Like, I gave my mom a list, but I don't know. And so I'm excited about that because I might have some sort of idea of like what my like big present's gonna be for this year. I have no clue. So exciting stuff. But not much is going on today. Mom's at the doctor's and she's going home over. I'm gonna make Christmas cookies. So that'll be fun. I'm gonna go downstairs, finish my photo shoot with Carter Bear, and do my diamond painting until then. So thrilling stuff. Alright, I just realized I opened day 18 yesterday. And not day 17, but today is definitely the 18th, yesterday is definitely the 17th. So we'll just do a little switcheroo. And it's Branch, and it looks like a squirrel. It's a squirrel.
I can't press, there we go, okay. We're on a walk, it's really cold out, and we didn't really dress appropriately. We have to go get shortening or Crisco to make cookies. But we're finally making cookies a week before Christmas, so. Killing it!
Ugh. Right, making cookies. There's Rudy, he doesn't get any cookies. Look at them. Delicious. Elf update in the china cabinet today.
Alright, last night when I came up here, I was like, don't forget to end your vlog, Megan. And I totally forgot to end my vlog, so. We didn't do much last night. We watched the animated Grinch movie, and then I did my workout at like 9 p.m., which was really tiring. Then I went to sleep. So that was Vlogmas Day 18. Peace out.